Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with how is the travel from Imphal, Manipur to Dimapur by road. Okay, so let's start with it. I'll be helping with the topic of cost. Second is the kinds of road transport, how is the journey and what is the road condition. So let's start with the first thing, that is the cost. Okay, so the cost of road transport depends upon two kinds of road transport. First is the bus. Bus is just like the other bus, what we opt for, and the operating hour for a commercial vehicle, or you can say the vehicle you can use for traveling, is from morning 6 to 3 p.m. Okay, so two kinds of road transport is there. First is bus. If you talk about the bus cost, it will cost around 300 to 500 depending upon the time you are going. And remember one thing, you need to bargain. Okay, if you are going in early morning time, you can keep, you can stick to the cost of 300 to 400 Indian rupees. And if you're going in the afternoon, it will range around 500 to 600. Okay, that is the fixed cost. They may sometime say you this cost, sometime they may say bigger one. Okay, second thing, the second kind of transport is Tata Magic, and I will suggest that is the better kind of transport if you are choosing a road transport. So that ranges around 500 to 900 depending upon the time you're going. If you're going in early morning, it will be costing you around 500. If you're going in afternoon time, then it will be costing you around 900 or even 1k at times. Okay, and if you talk about the traveling time of bus ranges around from 9 hours to 12 hours depending upon the traffic, different things. Secondly, if you talk about the Tata Magic vehicle, it will be around 6 to 8 hours, so it is quicker than bus. But something, it is uncomfortable, but as much as I travel, it is more comfortable than bus. Just one thing in keep in mind, that you should go a bit early when you're traveling and just opt for a window seat. And once you sit on window seat, now you will not get bored at all. If you are traveling through Imphal to Dimapur, you'll be just memorized by the view you will be getting on road. Okay, and that is, you can say, I can explain you the beauty in words. Okay, so it is kind of that beauty. So I'll suggest you should go by sumo. Rest is up to you. It depends upon the cost you can invest. So that is thing. Second thing, the kind of road. Okay, so if you talk about the condition of road is very good. Currently between Imphal to that Nagaland, Koima Nagaland, the road is very, very, very good and comfortable. But if you talk about the road after Kohima to Dimapur, it's been on the renovation case, and that's why it's currently been constructed. And I guess till the time I'll be releasing the video, that road will be also be fine, all right. So the road between Imphal to Dimapur is all right. It's comfortable. Many would say you it's not all right, this, that, but as much as I travel, it's very good, very comfortable and nice. Secondly, if you are opting for any other kinds of transport, train transport, it's not there. If you are opting for air transport, the air transport, you can either go Kolkata, that costs around 2500 Indian rupees. You can go to Guwahati from Imphal, that cost you around 1 to 2k. And you can go to Dimapur also, that cost you around 1k above. Okay. And then that's all.